In this quick video, I'm going to show you if you use two SIMs on your iPhone, how to see your messages or came from which SIM. I mean, for which mobile number you have received that particular message. Okay, let's see that. Just open message app. Okay, for example, I open this message. Here you can see there is no option to find out this message came for which SIM, either it's primary or secondary. In order to know that, just click here. Yeah, and here you can see the option conversation line. Here it's clearly mentioned this message came for secondary SIM. Now I open this. Yeah, this message came for my primary SIM. Like this, you can easily know the message came for which SIM, either primary or secondary. I hope this video helps you. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.